What's up, guys? I'm back. I'm back here with video today. Okay, so I'm back, and I'm here playing more Super Mario 3D World. I'm here in, like, this, like, Bowser Castle world and stuff, and it's not any more time. And let's start playing some levels and stuff, like, it's not any more time, and let's start playing. So there's only 100 seconds left during this level, which is basically if you were to do it in minutes, it would basically be an hour. It would basically be a minute and 20 seconds. No, a minute and 40 seconds of this level and stuff. And let's just go and stuff. Well, that happened. Of course. So now I gotta do this again. And stuff. Like, again. So like I was saying earlier, here we go again! Like, just... Why not fools? So like I was saying earlier, I basically got a minute and 40 seconds of time here in this level, so like... There's not much time and stuff, obviously. Okay, so, that's the end of that level and stuff, and I'm obviously gonna be doing more and stuff, like, why not, folks? So, let's not waste any more time, and let's continue playing and stuff. I'm gonna be doing this one, Trick Trap Tower and stuff. Like, the level's called Trick Trap Tower, and we'll stop any more time, and let's play. Like, let's just get straight to playing. Okay, so I'm here in this place, like, I'm gonna kill these guys, obviously, and I'm gonna be getting a star out of it and stuff. Okay, so what I have to do is grab these orange keys and stuff, like, and I gotta get 5 of them in order to unlock a place and stuff. Like, I need to get 5 of them to, let's just say, it will unlock a place instead of, like, it's going to unlock a place. Let's just say, please. So I got this, and I got a double, obviously. Well, that happened. Here we go again, like just, wow, please. I was able to make sure to get rid of like those purple guys and stuff. This is great. So now I gotta do this again and stuff. So I was able to get myself out of there and stuff, which is great and stuff. Okay, so that's the end of that level and stuff, and I'm gonna play one more level and then I'm gonna end the video off. So what I'm gonna do is come into this fight here, and it'll take me to like this other Bowser world and stuff. Like it'll take me to this Bowser world here and stuff, and we'll stop any more time and I'm going to continue playing, obviously. So some of them good. Here is called Cookie Card Works and stuff. This is just great. So we got these piranha guys, I gotta kill these piranha guys and stuff, but those two guys I killed, like those two piranha guys I killed, were like the bigger versions and stuff. Like they're still piranha guys obviously, but like, bigger and stuff. Thank you. Okay, so I gotta go into this pipe here and stuff. Okay, so now is I'm gonna end today's video off. Like, I don't wanna make this video go on for longer, like I simply don't, and stuff, and as always, guys, have a great rest of guys' day, and peace, everybody.